Stage 2, fitting the saddle. Your saddle will come ready assembled to the seat post along with the rear reflector. What you have to do is offer the saddle into the seat tube, inserting the seat post down to the limit mark. It's very important that the saddle is inserted to a minimum of the limit mark. Then, tighten this bolt using the spanner provided.